We are coming to the end of an era. I think everybody's beginning to let that sink in. And Sid has led tirelessly every day through that era. And we're beginning a new era. And he's only going to be able to lead for a short time in that era. So I want our ears to be open, you know, while he's still with us. Because that time will be short now. And we can really, this is a time of great learning. It really is. You know, just a few years ago, we had some really, well, it's still happening, but we had some really exciting things going on in prison systems and with drug and rehab situations in Florida. And I loved getting on the phone and telling Sid about it because he would just get that great feeling from hearing what was going on. But those phone calls began to shift. And it was, I had this funny feeling like he didn't want to hear so much about it anymore, you know? Oh, what's that? So I try a little harder to tell him more. Oh yeah, that's nice. What's going on here, you know? And it finally began to sink in that that era that's coming to the end, it was the era of us finding the proof. It was the era of us doing our work and changing pockets of the world all over the place in ways that doesn't matter how long it takes, it will be seen because it's so significantly different and more powerful, you know. But the era that was coming was the era of millions of people being touched, you know. See, like, when you're part of this movement, you've been around it for a while, you know, you see it's a beautiful thing, there's wonderful things happening, everybody's doing all this incredible work, touched by it, and they're growing, and that's wonderful. But it's just a tiny little blip on the radar in one in another way, you know, when there's millions and millions of people out there suffering. You know, the human suffering is probably at an all-time high in the world right now, you know. And here we are sitting with this little bombshell of a secret that has the power to alleviate unbelievable amounts of human suffering. You know, just think of one client that you know and what's happened with that one client, you know. And then imagine those books and DVDs in the hands of even 1 million, even 500,000 people. What would happen to the world? You know, we're talking among all of us now a few thousand. What would happen if 500,000, what would happen if 1 million people worldwide sat in their whatever rooms they have, their living rooms or whatever, and read those books? I can't imagine it, because I know it would revolutionize the world. You know, I have total faith that it'll happen, because, you know, that old saw, nothing is more powerful than an idea whose time has come. Well, nothing can take this idea down. It's not an idea, but you know what I mean. Because they are truth, and they are that powerful, and we've seen that. Now, whether Sid gets to see in his lifetime 1 million people get it, or even 100,000, I don't know. You know, don't know if I'll see it in my lifetime, but I know that it'll happen. It can't be stopped now. It's already happened. It's just a matter in the span of humanity, it reaches a point of critical mass. I mean, someday families whose kids are struggling are going to go, send them here with no results, send them here where all these kids are happy. Hey, not a hard choice. Go to this marriage counseling where half the people still get divorced. Go to this one where 99% of them are healthy. Tough call, you know? So it's only a matter of time before that's understood. How much time, I don't know. But it is only a matter of time before that's understood. And that's part of the mystery now, is that given all that we've seen and all that we've been through, it's still time for a change. I honestly feel like we're in kindergarten. We're just getting started, honestly. And that's not to put down or belittle all the miracles and wonderful work that's been done. I mean, it is amazing what's happened. But the three principles are a profound gift to all of humankind. It's a fact, see? It's a spiritual fact that mankind's suffering and all of those things can be wiped away. It's a spiritual fact. It's a spiritual fact that every human being that exists on this earth has this truth within them. And we know that. And we know what happens when you're put in touch with that truth. So it is only a matter of time. So the new era that begins is one of us stepping back and saying, okay, great ride for this last 30 years. Good time on the surfboard, but where's the next wave? And the next wave is in stepping back and supporting the bigger picture.